My case of American greatness is Chevy, apple pie, and baseball. Okay, and that's what we established the country on. And basically that philosophy to me goes back to the Constitution. And as long as we can follow the Constitution very, very little, then I think we can get back to where we need to be in this country to be able to feel that we have a future, feel our kids and grandkids have a future. I think that's where we need to go.